And water mic or something, huh? There's that one. Hey. I have a not really funky mic.
Yeah.
lunch. And while we're piling on instructions, Mr. Sandman. You know what it's like, that scene in the, okay, there he is. Hey, I don't know if you know, I'm totally going through the wedges off of Mickey's mic. So help me out, brother! Yeah, sorry for all that boring minutia. Whatever. Channel 21, bro.
Yo, there we go. Wireless.
I just wanted to sing on Mickey's microphone.
Thank you.
before. Yes. Man, it just feels so good to be back playing live shows, right? We're all like getting up in each other's faces. I'm just like spitting all over you guys. You're spitting all over me. Good times! But I gotta give a special shout out to All Sinners! Is that, yeah, holy shit, and All Sinners, I don't know, I can't even think of the word, you know what I'm trying to say. Anyway, they fucking kicked ass, they really did, so what a pleasure and an honor it is to share the stage with them tonight. Where are you going? You sit back down, old young lady. Turn my back on her. Oh, well, I feel like I'm at a loss for words.
One, two, three, hey!
This next song is off the Peace of Mind album. And the song is called The Trooper!
We'll be right back.
I love to look out there and see your faces. It's like a religious revival. It really is. It's like the closest thing I'm sure I'll ever come to experience a religious revival. But, you know, I can see that you're being moved to feeling the Holy Spirit of Iron Maiden. Right? You're feeling that, brothers and sisters? You're feeling the Holy Spirit of Iron Maiden. That's right! I love it. I love it when people quote my lines that I rip off from other people back to me, because I rip off the same lines from other people a lot, apparently. I'm flattered. Anyway, what's happening? So I recently I did a podcast where they had me come up with 15 of, you know, my top favorite Iron Maiden songs, which was really fucking hard to do. Seriously, you think, oh, 15, oh, no problem. Hell no. It's like, it was kind of arbitrary. Well, I love this one, I love that one. I love that one, but that's 16, so gotta leave that one off. But anyway, I always say to people, really, at best, I can maybe pick my top three albums. You know, not my favorite song. There is no one favorite song. And this next song happens to be off one of my top three faves. And I think it is for a lot of people. The good that men do is often turned with their bones, but the evil that men do lives on!
Thank you.
being rude. Tacky. I mean, my puff hair. Puffy tonight. From one love song, a little ditty about Satan, to another love song-ish.
Thank you.
Iron Maiden will ever come. Maybe. Alright, you know what? If you need to refresh your drink, now would be a good time because I'm gonna go poop. No, I'm not gonna go poop. I just like to say that.
Oh my God.
I am gonna put on something a little more comfortable, like boa feathers and pasties. I think somebody threw up in their drink. So, I may have fibbed a bit. It's not exactly feather boa and pasties. But, you know, it's a G-rated show, right? I'm not who my fucking kidding. Anyway, this next song is about what not to do when a bird shits in your eye. Rhyme of the Ancient Mariner, if you dare.
Oh,
times 50 or 90. And I heard a heavy thump, a lifeless lump. They dropped down one by one. We'll be right back. Just sharing the love and the gospel of Iron Maiden! Yes. All right, so this next one we dusted off. It's been a minute since we played it.
Thank you.
moment there. I do apologize. But he was feeling it. All right, Rainmaker, right. Off the Dance of Death. 11 is a highly underrated album. It's a great album. All right. So we're going to roll it back. We're going to turn it back. We're going to take it back like Time Machine, like Thanos in Infinity War. Actually, Endgame. That would be Doctor Strange, actually. I'm sorry. I'm going astray there on my Marvel kicks. I could say Cable and Deadpool, too. I digress. Anyway. Yes. The Phantom of the Opera.
Thank you.
yes, a few of you. And I'm sure more of you, though, have heard it, or at least heard some songs. It's fucking kick-ass. I don't know how these guys do it. It's amazing. I can't imagine a better band that deserves its success more than Iron Maiden! I'm so excited. I'm going to the, actually, some of us are going to the Bruce Dickinson, an evening with Bruce in LA. It's in March, it's a ways away, but I'm super excited about that. All right. So I talked about favorite albums and such. This next song is the title track off of one of my top three. Is Courtney getting molested over there? All right, oh shit. Peace out, homes.
I have a physical therapist in the house.
Tonight is nightfall, night of horror.
I just want to stay in the snare. You let me get you down.
to New Bedford. You don't mind if we stretch this part of the song out, do you? Do I have tequila? Oh, this is perfect time. I should have started this earlier in the night. I think I would have felt like it went better. Just kidding. I'm having a great time. It's all me. All right. Anyway, I digress. We do this when we really like an audience a lot. We just don't want to let you go home. It's Friday night. Come on, fuck it. Right? Okay. Excuse me. Bottoms up. Okay. Oh, shit. You know what? Come back next time for that one. All right, anyway, fuck it. I'm sorry. I forgot. What are we doing? Are we going to win a song?
Song, a song.
I'm about to look for it. Oh, like, sure. Anyway, Nikki, come on. Quit fucking off here. We're in the middle of a song.
Look on the bright side of life.
Christmas to come. Keep on laughing as you go. Just remember the last.